Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Stuart.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition.
Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Difficult to stop him. And let's give credit to the defending. Sané. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Has eyes for goal. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Running room in the wide position, but nothing comes of it. What can Real do from this position? Snuffing out the danger. Will it happen for them? He has time to play it over. What a shocking pass, really. Grealish. Bruno Fernandes. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Big chance! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.